Hello everyone. Today, we show you how to pair and connect Generalscan scanners with terminals through three Bluetooth modes, which are HID mode, SPP mode, and BLE mode. In this video, we use a mobile phone for demo. Now let's start. Please scan the barcode. Default factory settings. To restore the scanner, all default settings. First, we show you connection with HID mode. The scanner will go into HID mode when you scan the barcode. Then the scanner indicator blinks rapidly. This means the scanner is ready for pairing. Now switch on the Bluetooth of the mobile phone. Then the phone will search Bluetooth devices automatically. Then choose the GSR 3521-123456 from a list. The blue indicator will go off if the connection succeeds. This means the scanner is successfully connected with the mobile phone. Next, open the Notepad app. We'll see if we scan the barcode into the phone. If you use an Android device, you need to manually open the virtual keyboard. While, if it's an iOS device, the software keyboard will pop up when you quickly double push the scanner trigger button. Now we show you connection with SPP mode. Up to now, only Android system supports Bluetooth SPP mode. First, scan the barcode. Bluetooth SPP mode. The scanner will be ready for pairing. Here you can see the scanner indicator blinks slowly. This means the scanner is in SPP mode. Next, open Generalscan SDK app in the mobile phone. Please download this app from Google Play Store. Tap Open the Bluetooth and Pairing and select device. It will automatically refresh the Bluetooth device. Choose GSR 3521 from a list. Then input PIN 1234. Next, go back to Generalscan SDK app, tap Select Device. Choose GSR 3521 with its Bluetooth address. When it prompts, device is connected. You can scan barcodes into this app. You can also use your own app to operate under SPP mode. SPP mode supports two-way communication, sending various commands to the scan. However, Bluetooth HID mode doesn't have this function. We can see that when a command is sent to the Bluetooth scanner, the scanner will automatically reply to the app with a piece of data. What we are testing here is to read the firmware version number of the scanner and the battery information of the scanner. Now we show you connection with BLE mode. First, scan the barcode. Bluetooth BLE mode. The scanner will be ready for pairing. Then the scanner indicator blinks twice rapidly. This means the scanner is in BLE mode. Both iOS and Android support Bluetooth BLE mode. Open the BLE software, serial Bluetooth terminal, find and tap device to search and connect Bluetooth devices. Then choose the Bluetooth BLE device, GSR 3521. Then the scanner will be automatically connected. We can scan any barcode into the app. BLE mode also supports two-way data communication. Thank you for watching.
Generalscan. Scan mobile world, decode creative future.